I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Hey, yeah.
How do I?
NG here in Wombat. We're back. And, yeah. Looks like if you're here, you're not gonna die tonight.
About to Geronimo.
So we're gonna go down this tunnel.
Oh! It is stanky down here.
We're probably gonna die today. I just want you guys to know that.
Yeah, we're gonna die.
I only have 42 flares. Oh, God. I don't think we have enough.
Is this some sort of, like, battle arena or some shit? Like, this looks nasty. There's a volatile dude down there.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing we hit that and shit goes to hell, huh? So
probably.
Why don't we just explore a little bit first before we do? So we can say hello from the other side. Right. Actually, this looks pretty closed off, man. Like, this little area is just, that's it. Like, there's a hole here. Obviously, dude's gonna spawn from there.
That's the bead.
It burns mercy.
That's a bee.
That's a bee? Oh, fuck.
Holy fuck.
I say let's get the down fuck out hole. Of here and leave him here.
Oh, there's water down this hole.
I wouldn't go down there, though.
Just hold on a second. Yeah, there's a tunnel. There's a long-ass tunnel.
Yeah, I don't think we should do this.
How about we explore this tunnel? How do you swim faster? Can you swim faster?
I don't even know. You're going the wrong way. The hole's right here. You're going towards the taint, not the vagina right now.
All right. Could have been the right place. Shit.
Yeah, I'm right here. Look up.
Alright, so yeah, I say what we do is we go investigate this tunnel and then we come back and get all the subpoena. He sounds like he's in pain. So, follow me.
I don't even know which way you went.
Hang on, is there one opposite way first?
There's two,
there is. Yeah, let's go the opposite one first. Because this one looks shorter, I think. Or not.
I just swim fast.
I don't think you can. I'm like hitting all kinds of buttons.
Yeah, well, I'm prepared to
drown. Yeah, I mean, we said we were gonna die in here. We just didn't know when exactly.
Ooh, found an air hole.
You found an air hole?
Yeah.
I'm coming back. Nice find. Some of that precious air. Mm-mm. Getting my lungs. Alright, let's get out of
here. Ooh, there's another one right here.
So they're pretty scattered around. You just, oh, okay. Yeah, you just need to keep an eye out.
Oh, we're leaving the dart zone.
Really?
It says leaving the dart
zone. There's a way out. Well, we can always come back in now. So what the hell is up here? Maybe this is like one of the ways you have to escape once you actually off Sabir or something. You know, let's see light about. Let me have a look.
Yeah, see, leaving hive.
Yeah.
Which means we can just kill him and escape. Hive.
So that's one way out. What about the other way?
Alright, let's go
find
out.
I can't actually. Hang on, what's actually out here? Nothing. Yeah, there's actually nothing out there. I see it. Alright, yeah, let's go the other way, and then we can kill him and choose a way out, I guess. Hang on, let's look at the map. They probably both go out. Yeah, they would, look. Let's do it. It's gotta be a way to swim faster. Gotta be. I remember there used to be. Tapping a button or something? No.
Well, pressing circle on the pad makes you go down.
Yeah. Don't do anything otherwise. I tried all the buttons. I tried all of the buttons. Some hit. Yeah. Do you even want to go check out the other way?
I mean, we can if you want.
Yeah. I reckon there's probably something hidden in one of these areas. There's got to be. I mean, they always hide shit in these games.
Before we kill Sabid, jump in the water, and there's a shitload of fucking underwater zombies.
Right. What's down here? Oh, nothing. Just checking. Double checking.
I found air. Found an escape route.
I don't need no stinking air. It's kind of the same.
Yeah, it's basically the same.
It's exactly the same.
Yep.
Alright. Let's go back and end this poor guy.
You go ahead, I'll stay right here.
You know, something probably happens. I would say something most probably happens to the poor dude.
And so does living in a fucking cabin by yourself in the middle of nowhere during the zombie apocalypse. That just screams good judgment.
You're really going to learn from this. You're going to learn to put fucking your house in a place that's not so multi-accessible underneath.
You know, maybe, you know, put it on top of a mountain. The very tippy top. So it's hard to climb up.
Let's get a closer look at him. Alright, ready?
As soon as you do it, I'm throwing out a flare.
Jump. Jumpy jump. Come on, that was easy.
No need to tell Jazeera about this.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nothing actually happened.
Yeah, I don't want to find out.
Let's just go out the top. The bottom way is so much slower. Unless we can't.
Yeah, I don't think we can. I'm going through the water now.
Yeah, you can't climb up there.
La, 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 la.
You'd think something more eventful would have just happened. What time is it?
It is 1500. So it's about what, four. Three?
Got about 4 hours.
Yeah, three hours,
yeah. Alright, so let's look at the quest log and see if there's anything close we can do around this area while we're in the area before we head back to Jusia. It's quite a long way we came. So let me get to the end of the cave and I'll have a quick look.
We still got a gathering.
Hell of Darkness, how far away is that? It's not actually too far away. What about Roads Diverged? It's back to Seer. Power to the People. It is off in the opposite direction. Drought is.
Ooh, we might actually north. We might actually have to do that. That one's gonna put the power back and that'll be useful.
Oh, the power station? Yeah, I guess so. What's this one here? This one, like, real close, could clear the area.
I don't know.
Let's quickly go do that, and then we'll go to do the pumping station. Why can I not get up? There we go. Alright, let's get out of here. Except we're going to be buggy-less for a little bit. But it shouldn't be a problem. I don't think there's any zombies down this little quarry here. So that cave exploring, we really thought there'd be more to it than that, right? It just looked ominous as fuck. There was... wow. They had the opportunity to drop some massive, like, hordes of shit on you just for fun, but they totally decided not to. What's that about? Oh, that big menacing fuck up on the hill. Oh, fuck me. He's seen us. He's definitely seen us. Move. Well, fuck. Runners. This bees and Bufo.
Oh, he's a buffalo. What are you doing?
There's something in there, man.
Oh, I see him.
I'm getting... yeah, I'd say we just jump it and take it because we're getting... I'm getting chased by so many dudes right now. I'm going in right now.
Yeah, they're gonna come in
there. Whoa! Whoa, he is big. Don't come in. He's like that big dude we found before that we couldn't even do shit to. I might get up on the roof. Get behind you. They're just running around the property, man. I'd say getting some stink. We can go check out this guy a little bit closer. Not sure if this guy will, but let's see. No, he definitely sees us. Likes spinning though. See if we can lay into him.
Damn it.
Oh, he's not too bad.
No, I hit him just hard. Back. Oh, yeah, dude. He's poisonous to the max.
He's poisonous as hell. So you need to hit him a bit and back out. Whereabouts are you?
Are they respawn again now?
Okay. So we... okay. We lay some attacks in, jump out. 3 or 4 hits, jump out. I wonder if I hit him with a crossbow from here. Oh, what about a Molotov? Yes. Got him on fire, but it doesn't... it's like whittling him away. Not enough to justify spamming him with shit. He actually gets health back. I'm gonna go hit him a bit. Cat him out. As soon as you get spit, I'd say just run out. Yep, spit. Hey, you got a gun handy?
I got this crossbow.
Because I'm noticing a few of these, strategically placed fucking tanks here. Let me throw some down at him. There's two on him right now. Hit it. Beautiful. There's another one over. That's to the right. Give me a sec.
They have so many of these things.
Propane tanks, yeah. There's actually a couple.
Oh shit, he is. That's poison. Can you throw it? He's hitting me.
Another one coming in as soon as that one explodes. Should be the last one. I got it. Oh, okay, it did take a piece of him. Alright, let's see if
there
I can
we
get
go.
Yeah, slicing him!
Yeah, his fucking thing was out.
Nice one.
You just had money? The fuck? Just money?
What a cheapskate. Oh, and 10,000, that's pretty... I actually got a reward. I got like a...
You shit.
The hell's it called? Purple, not a purple, orange reward.
Yeah, it's a purple just diamond. Just blood. But not, no items. I didn't get a weapon or anything. That's bullshit.
Hey man, at least we took this dude down. We figured out a strategy. I mean, we got that shit together in less than, what, a minute? Minute, two? Something? I'd say it's pretty successful.
Oh, look, some mask.
Some meth?
Masks.
Oh. Masks?
Looks like there's a runner outside. What time is it? Because we might need to go.
It's time.
Okay. 16, it typically gets started around 17, 18. We should probably get out of here soon.
Let's see.
I don't think you can. Yeah, we looks can like it's a, just like it's an item.
I've seen people actually wear this shit before. Maybe it's in the outfits when you change shit. I swear I've tackled enough people to be wearing those things to see to recognize them.
Alright, well we need all
right, to get so that's right. We are without a car, aren't we?
Yeah, there's one to the north of here. I think it's on the other side of the mountain. Seems.
Yeah, it is on the other side of the mountain because we drove up to that thing. Alright, I say we make a run for around the mountain to there.
It's either that or try and clear that safe zone down there where it says meet Ellie at the power plant.
Where is that?
It's pretty far though. It's the only
there?
Yeah, it's the only safe house nearby.
Yeah, it's probably gonna take a while on my hunter and it, yeah, that's quite a sprint. I know what you mean. Alright, let's where are we? There's one not too far north, let's just go there. We have to run for a bit though. So let's go.
Where would you just lead the way?
You know what? There's no more shit to cover ourselves in.
Be careful over there. There's a guy with a giant mace.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get some stink, that's all. Give me a second.
Ooh, I split her down the middle.
You notice how hitting them in the torso does nothing now, especially if they're wearing a vest. You got really good aim for their heads, which is super hard. Good job, Techland. Really realistic.
God, I love being a ninja.
Here's all spoil this place while we cleared it. Might be something in here. Oh, of course there's zombies in here. Well, that axe really fucking did something unquestionable with your genitals, didn't it?
Fucking fire. Is it spreading? What the fuck?
Yeah, it is. Oh, wait, this is... Never mind. My bad. I didn't see that bitch on fire chewing on you. We got two runners. Coming on in hot. Yeah. Try to hold them off. They really don't like this fucking cricket bat. They hate this thing. I love it. What shit? Hearts. Cover myself. Run a central, man.
Yeah, let's have me the fuck out of here.
Covered in the shit real quick. Alright, I'm ready.
Oh no, I'm not lying. You fuck that. Let's get the hell out of here.
There must be something in it if it's hard. Hold on. I got it.
Don't forget to search all the cars.
Premium cigarettes.
Oh,
Yeah.
Or even cosmetics.
What time is it? We should probably make a run for it. I just realized the fucking sun's going down. Need to get out of here. Yeah, that's right. It's...
We might actually have to go little... through that tunnel and then jumping going through the other way.
There's actually a town coming up ahead to our left. It looks like an old farm. There's a bloater down by the. Yeah, careful down there. We got it.
Yeah, he
saw us. Well, mollywop this bitch. Watch this.
Holy fuck. And there's a spitter. Please die. Thank you. Safe zone unlocked. You unlocked the safe zone?
I think it's just here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Easy safe zone. Nice.
Cool. It's the safe zone we were here before.
Oh, lucky. I didn't even notice this one on the map. Cool.
No, I didn't. Ooh, now I have the ultimate combatant perk.
Oh, nice one.
No tiring when fighting. Oh, yeah. But now I just need to get my survivor up to the last one, and I get that one. Spend some money, eh? Give us your fucking money, cunt.
Give us your fucking money, cunt. That's right. Upstairs, and plus we can wreck all our cars, which is good.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, but we gotta sleep. Huh?
Well, you're sorry. I was looking for you. Putting this fucking submachine gun away. I'm not gonna use it. The fucking toy.
Do those masks we picked up were not even. They're not even in our inventory.
Yeah, I don't think there's something that we can wear.
No, it's just weird that you can pick it up and it's not actually. There. Sleepy time. Where's the sleepy? Where's the bed? Oh, it's right on the floor. I guess we'll both have to squeeze into this. You're gonna be the big spoon, the little spoon.
I want you to heal yourself.
Alright, what's on this board here? Pick up bounties. Oh god, fucking bounties.
This is the things that we haven't done.
I don't even know if I want to do this. Travel without touching the ground, I get fucked. Okay. Damn, kid, are you still playing that game? Shit.
This guy's not selling any food. Sell me a fucking pizza.
I just want a cheeseburger, small milkshake, medium fries. You tell me you ain't got that shit. I need a Ninja Star, bitch. Alright, so, are we gonna go back to Jasir or what?
That's say let's do that mission that's down south. I mean, right here. It's right there. Is that the actual...
Wait. Is that the... Which quest is it called? Power to the People? Alright, let's set that one up.
I mean, is it hard? What's the level on it?
No, it doesn't really say anything.
It says hard.
I mean, it says hard, but I mean... It won't be that hard, I'm sure. Yeah. So, just take one car. I'll just jump on yours. And drive for a bit.
Look for the bridge.
Hang on. Power to the People. It's Power to the People. It's not the blue marker. Let me take that one off. Just go to the orange.
Yeah, I was looking for the bridge.
There it is.
Yeah. There's my animal cross. Damn it, tree. Fuck. Get caught. There we go. Here's some road. Ah, fucking tree.
Oh.
Ooh, he exploded.
Wow, that guy really trying to throw himself at the car. He's on our shit.
Oh, is he?
I can't do anything to get him off. He's just slowly taking me out, but really slowly. Like 140.
There you go.
130. No, he's gone.
I love how these tiny ass trees can stop me.
Yeah. I think this is what we bail out. Yep.
How the hell did you get out of this thing?
Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Wow.
Do that.
Just stop coming. Alright, let's just run past. Over here. There's some sort of green shit up here.
Pretty soon, you know that, right?
What in the fuck?
What?
Just come over here.
What's going on here?
Soon.
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't it's the field they put up. That's what keeps them from the zombies getting to them. The incense, or whatever the fuck it is.
Okay, I won't bother him, but I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better. Mother is life.
Mother will help us. This bitch is just looking at me.
You see this incense here? I bet it's grown out of some sort of herb they found in the region. And because of that shit, it just doesn't affect them. Like, they probably just smelled like it all the fucking time. So I'm guessing. Alright, let's cover ourselves and keep going. Are we killing? Alright.
No, I was just doing that, you know, to be sure I had, you know.
Well, we may as well kill. I mean, we could get points for it. You stab dudes on your way through.
Here we go. That's quite a few.
hit this thing. Oh no. It's really up front of the car. Beautiful. So it's your gas tank, that's awesome. I didn't know you could do that. Alright, so I guess we just walk in then. Yeah, it's open.
Yep, this is that place where I was hunting that guy. Remember? He joined.
Yeah, like the door locks off or some shit.
Oh yeah, let's shut this door.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't open. What time we at? Oh! Doesn't matter.
Oh, Jiminy fucking Christmas.
We got real nigga time now. 0 to 100 real quick. See, that's what I mean. You've blocked the door.
There's nothing ever simple.
And there's a bunch of runners around somewhere as well.
Holy fuck.
Whoa! I dodged that shit.
Yeah, I'm up top.
I'm fucking... It's a fire, douchebag.
Did I damage him any?
I don't even know, he doesn't even have a bar, dude. I'm just hoping for the best. And he can't seem to throw through the wall, so I'm having a good time.
No,
oh my god, he's still on fire.
Let's see, inventory. Just cover me real quick.
He's coming, he's coming to me. I don't have any more Molotovs. I'm actually out. I will try to slash him a bit. Nope, that didn't work.
Yeah, his skin is made of metal.
Yeah.
You might have to have him run into the electrified fence or something.
Oh, that's a good fucking idea. Alright, let me play bait. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. No, I actually need him to get up. I don't want to charge me. There he comes. Whoa. Ow.
There's a hole down here. We might have to get away from him.
Maybe. We just that tough that we just feel like killing him. I mean, I guess so, right? He's not really doing much to me. I'm just gonna jump down this thing. Oh! Okay, there's dudes down here.
I think I found what we have to do. It's over here.
These things.
The spitter's down here.
Ali, I'm inside. Throw in the switch now.
I just threw the switch.
Good. It is.
There we go. We had to hit the switch. We didn't hit the switch. Hi, spitters.
Oh, shit. I had to jump out of there. I just saw you throw that down. That's... is the water rising?
Yep.
Okay, question?
Yes.
How do we get out?
You gotta swim through the sewer.
Where are to you? Oh, there you are. Alright, I see you.
Just be safe. I'm gonna camouflage myself.
I don't know, I could camouflage myself underwater.
Yeah,
I tried it, didn't work.
It's probably not a good idea, seeing that I just automatically, like, wiped it off.
Yeah, it just wipes off with water. Where are we? Fuck. We're completely...
Ooh!
There we
go. That was pretty.
Nice headshot. Pretty good headshot.
So is yours, good sir.
Oh, something in here. This place looks familiar to you.
Yep.
So I'm pretty sure we've done a level like this before in the main game, the original game.
Yep.
Wow, reuse content. Bravo. Die already.
There's a runner. Man. And now she's dead. We got two runners right here.
And there's...
There you go. Camouflage.
Flower paint bomb job or something.
Ooh.
Whatever.
It's probably for your car.
Yeah, probably.
It's not that way. Guess we gotta go through that door where the runners were coming through at.
Yeah, most probably. This door here, I guess. Yeah, looks like it. Alright, once we get back to Safe Stone, I might make myself a sandwich or something.
Yep,
I'll
see
you. In this awesome video. Did it not open? Oh. Then we can come back and play some more! Which way? Actually, if the exit is that way, what's this way? Using backwards puzzle logic. Usually they hide something in the place where you're not destined to go. So I went back and checked the opposite direction. There's nothing there.
Yeah,
what about here? And usually it's like a, you know, something novelty that they usually hide. You gotta be careful with these cunts. Ooh, fresh water. Hey, look, another tunnel. Oh, that's the same one. Never I'll make it safe, bitch. Jesus. Should be safe now. Safe as you can get.
What over there?
You're actually getting a doo doo. Doo doo. I'm hearing like a doo doo. Like a wrong answer on Family Feud.
Because there's still some around.
Yeah, but that sound though.
There we go.
You're safe now.
Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said we gotta go now and let me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
Dead now?
Bless his soul.
Let's go, Ollie.
His incense probably ran out.
Something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Flip the switches, son.
You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Protect him? Ah, oh, I hate these missions. Alright. It's not very far. That's good. So there's a zombie walker out here, just casually coming to check shit out. I mean, you want the jack looking motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Oh no, someone stole that airdrop, Ty.
Great. Here comes Bryce.
I'm ready.
We're gonna have to go through that. Let's have a feeling we're gonna have to go through that.
Probably. He says protect him. No longer. I would not stand on those things. They seem to be activating one by one.
Yeah, they're activating a pattern.
I got some runners coming.
Yeah, that's why I'm over here.
Whoa, one's going for you. They're running through the field.
Yeah,
they just went straight for you. Not even for this guy. That's great. I think they're getting roasted.
Yeah, pretty much.
Right now. Another one covered in. I'm trying to off them as they come through, but I've got camouflage on, so they keep running through me. Oh, nice headshot. Kick him. Look at his head. Didn't you just say he was done? Probably just declare it as zombies. Man, I love this axe. It's fucking powerful.
This. Okay.
These
should do it.
There we go. Now they won't come in because the path is actually blocked. I mean, they can try, they'll get roasted. There they go. Let's talk to this guy.
So, power's back on for good.
I think it's getting dark anyway.
No, but this old rusty broken ass equipment. I make you no promises.
Right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe it for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
It's in the neck.
Hey, let's go to that safe zone then.
Yeah. Let's do it.
So I'll mark it off. Is that too far?
Oh, that is a safe zone.
Yeah, it's one. Where?
This one, I mean, this one here, actually, near the safe zone. So we can connect that other one you were talking about later down south, can't we?
Yep, seems like it.
Alright, so let's end here for a minute, and then I'll grab a sandwich and shit, and we'll
ooh, a blueprint! Play. Hey, guys, look at blueprint.
Oh, no shit. Very cool vehicles. Where? Oh, snap. Blueprint Electro. Nice. Alright guys, we'll be back in 5, yeah.